between Edson Barboza and Conor McGregor. Our tale of the tape for this lightweight collision. McGregor is 27. Barboza is 30. Edson Barboza.
Ready to fight.
Conor McGregor. And here we go.
Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
One thing to look out for in this fight are the counter shots of Conor McGregor.
Left hook to the body by Barboza.
Both men looking to do damage early.
Joe, good kick to the body by McGregor.
Oh, he caught him early.
Man, he just missed. He lands a head kick. Oh, that's a big kick.
Hard straight punch. Oh, huge kicks.
Wow. Oh, my, he got rocked.
He's hurt, Mike. He's hurt.
That's a big elbow, Joe.
Huge elbow.
He front kicked him in the face.
Oh, and he lands the head kick. Swing and a miss. Solid shot to the body.
Huge kicks.
How good was that?
You could hear that one, Joe.
Yeah, he got hurt.
Trying to stay out of trouble here.
Spinning back fist on the button. Really threw everything into that uppercut, but fell short.
Big shot.
Wow.
Oh, and again.
Boy, he is in big trouble, Mike. Body kick, look at that.
Oh, got rocked again.
He's in big, big trouble here.
Oh, that's a heavy body kick.
Big right hand.
Beautiful right hand. He is going after it here. Again with a solid kick to the body.
Turning into an all-out slugfest.
Oh, my! Big head kick. Looking to finish this fight.
Shot to the body. Strong jab.
Oh, that's a big left.
Vicious combination.
Round one in the books.
What an ending to that round. Joe, you and I both thought that fight was over.
Yeah, the referee could have easily stopped it. That was very close to a clean knockout.
Here's a huge kick that stuns. Here's a perfectly placed kick that results in a knockdown. Here we see a devastating punch that results in a knockdown.
You ready to fight? You ready?
Round two.
That last round was absolutely insane. If this round gets off to anything like the last round, one of these guys is going out. I can't imagine a scenario where they continue where the
answers.
He got nailed in the body. He is in big trouble here.
Oh, that hook did damage.
Oh, what a body shot. Hard spinning back fist. Body kick, look at that.
He got hurt. He got hurt there.
Oh! My! Just like that!
It was that nasty body kick that stopped this fight.
Once again, here's our fight replay.
As we see here in the replay, it's this nasty body shot. He's in big trouble here. He buckles over, and this is the TKO finish. You can see here from a different look, nasty shot to the body that lands absolutely perfectly. The legs go and gets the TKO. And let's see if we can get a better look at it from a different angle.
Bruce Buffer has the decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean has called a stop to this contest at 52 seconds of round number two. Declaring the winner by TKO, the Notorious Conor McGregor!
Conor McGregor,